So they'll be calling you a radical. I got me an old truck. It's got a lot of miles on it, like me. It's still working. So this is big breaking news. You're going to get nowhere. Nowhere. So, and this is amazing. It's being reported in Japan. I had to find it in Japan. It's not being reported here. Here we go again. Right here. So WHIP, as you know, caved in. I report they're lying, just like last time. $2 billion, what's WHIP? So it's being reported now. The Department of Energy, the lying fucking murderers that they are reporting, yes, there was nuclear waste stored there. When they first said no, just like I said, they're lying. Secondly, the Santa Susana freaking Rocketdyne, we built this city on nuclear waste. There's independent doctors that have gone in and monitored the situation. I mean, the government won't tell us anything. They just fucking lie, murderous. You know, just like Fukushima. So the independent doctor's going in and says, yes, the nuclear waste did burn at Fukushima. Excuse me, at Rocketdyne. You know, all you fucking pricks in L.A. that have moved there and just slaughtered that place to extort. You know, these fires are epic as hell. I want to say this to all you fuckers that come after me saying the Fukushima conspiracy. Fukushima is the opposite of conspiracy. The opposite. It's the most reality. It's as fucking real as the scars across my face. It's that obvious. It's the most obvious thing in the fucking world. Fukushima's a full-blown out milk of that. You want to call me? I'm the opposite of conspiracy. 100% the opposite of conspiracy. Completely the opposite. Fukushima pointing to the Pacific Ocean. Multiple meltdowns for 28. No byproduct for that. That's the ultimate fucking mental illness. Fukushima denial, climate change deniers are the ultimate fools. I mean, to your own fucking death. These fires are direct results of Fukushima. Fucking, this is the greatest ecological catastrophe in fucking human history by a million times. Why do you think scientists come out? They're mystified, they're puzzled, they're baffled. Thousands of them. All of them. No answers. Because it's new. It's never happened before, and they can't wrap their fucking mind around it because they're a bunch of book reporters, regurgitators. This is a big story. Giant fucking story. So the doctors have verified that the Rocketdyne waste did burn. Oh, no. Nuclear fallout. Downwinders. That doesn't kill you. Yeah, Kevin Blanch, AML leukemia survivor, given 2 months to live. We'll see when you get your fucking turn. You know, you want to come after me? Well, I'm in critical condition. Remember, I'm alive, fuckers. I'll be back there fucking looking at your dead tide pools. You fuckers can't even walk out. Oh, no, that's normal. That's normal, right? Normal is fucking occupying a bird refuge. Oh, all the tide pools dying post-Fukushima. That's normal. How about the Pacific salmon collapse? Oh, that's normal. How about the wells fucking collapsing? Oh, that's fucking normal. How about these epic catastrophe fires? Oh, it's just fucking normal. Fucking Pacific Ocean dies. Stock market makes all-time highs. I thought I was going to have an easy day today. Fuck, yeah, right. Fuck. Overwhelming. Let's stop this at 3:11. I'll do another one. I got so much work going on. Fucking denial. What a sickening fucking consumption junkies freak denial place in the United States of usury. Disgusting. Stay tuned.